Today we're making barbacoa out of a chuck roast. And I know that pisses you off to hear me say this, because it's not lamb or goat, and I'm not using the head meat from the cow. But barbacoa means barbecue, so you can still impart those delicious flavors into this cut and make a damn good taco. So I'm cooking this on my grill using indirect heat and smoke. We're gonna let this go for 3 hours at 350, and it is in no way done. So now we're gonna put this in our Dutch oven and let it finish cooking. We're gonna add some olive oil and a mixture of our chipotles, garlic, and our delicious seasonings. Now we're gonna put the top on and cook this on medium low for the next 3.5 hours or so, or until it becomes tender and juicy, just like me. And you'll know exactly when it's done because it'll start to fall apart. Now look how juicy that is. It's taco time. Now I'm keeping it simple. I'm adding our juicy beef, some onion, cilantro, and fresh lime, and that's it, baby. If you don't like this, that's a you problem, because this is damn good.